Hello YouTube! Tower Fantasy is finally launched. Well, technically it hasn't launched yet, the servers are still under maintenance. But you can download the game right now. It's about 22 gigabytes on PC and you'll need about 15 gigabytes or so to download it on mobile. Now, I got it on PC and when I launched the game for the first time, I ran into an issue. Basically, my game would get to the level infinite screen, but then it would freeze because the game was not responding. It was really very frustrating for me. I spent almost 3 or 4 hours before I finally found a way to fix this. So I'll put my PC specs up on the screen right now. If you do run into this problem like me, here's what I did to fix the problem. So I'm going to launch the game. Until the game opens up. As you can see right now, I'm having a black screen, but my PC is running fine. So what you do is you come here. If you open up your task manager, you may see it like this. Just click more details. Then you'll see two Tower of Fantasies here. Ignore those. Go to details. Find qrsl.exe, right click it and set its priority to high. After you do that, your PC may freeze if your hardware is as bad as mine. But then give it a little bit of time and the game should start running. So we're finally at the menu screen. Now, a little tip for you. I don't know if this will work, but go up here to settings, go to your display. Now mine is set to smooth by default. You want to come down to, basically I'm going to reduce this to 10. Basically, you want to come down here where it says full screen display. Turn that off, okay? And then reduce the quality as much as you can. Then I turned off anti-aliasing. Mine was set to 8x. I turned it off. Frame rate was turned to 60. I changed that to 30. So basically, the tip here to hopefully make it run faster for you, or rather open up faster for you, is do these settings now. I don't think there are any more settings we need to worry about. After you're done with that, try to log into the game again and see if that helps you out. Now, I don't know whether when you try to go into the game, like after you've chosen a server, when the servers come up, whether you're still running into those issues again. So my recommendation is, before you close the game, have it windowed like this so that it takes up a very small amount of processing power also on your both on the GPU and CPU side, then when you are in game, when you are fully in game, you can then switch it to full screen. I set mine to 720p and then full screen. But then when you want to log out, try your best to remember to change it to windowed mode and the lowest possible resolution you can possibly find. And hopefully that will fix everything. You should be good. So I'll recap the steps again. For the first time you open the game, it will launch it in full screen. Make sure your task manager is open before you launch the game. When the game is launched, Alt tab into your task manager, go to details, and set the priority of the game to high. That should enable it to run. When it runs and you get into the game itself, you can change the resolution and then set it to windowed mode and try again and see if the amount of time it takes for you to come into the game is reduced. If it is, good for you. If it's not, I'm sorry this couldn't help. But yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching. I am Mordant, and I'll catch you in the next video. Take care.